If you want to quickly add a documentation comment to some code, select it, then press Option Command Slash to have Xcode start a comment directly before it. Now just go ahead and type your comment, and it will be used in Xcode's Quick Help and other places.